At least 33,000 years ago, we competed with dogs for territory and food. So how has a natural-born killer guaranteed itself a place by our sides in the modern world? We treat dogs as a part of the family, and sometimes even better. Lavishing every conceivable luxury on them. At this New York City five-star dog hotel, they charge up to $1,000 a night. For suites with HDTV and room service.
We've got vegetarian dogs. We have dogs who only eat meat. We have dogs who are on raw diets, so it really runs the gamut.
There are extraordinary benefits to being the most valued and friendly animal on the planet.
They love a paw massage. Taking care of our dog's paws is super important to their whole well-being. When we massage them, we really connect with them. Less talking and more touching, oh, we'll make this world a much better place.
We spoil dogs rotten to the tune of $44 billion a year in the USA alone.